Hey, I'm Alex with Golden Arm Media. Virtual reality, or VR, is just starting to take off and hit the mainstream. Last year, we had releases like Google Cardboard and Gear VR, and this year, we're gonna see the big boys come out. Oculus, HTC with their Vive headset, and the PlayStation VR from Sony. As a video production company, we're extremely excited about virtual reality. And in this video, I just wanna talk about three reasons why we are just so passionate about this new technology and how it can change the face of entertainment, education, and other areas. So the first is, of course, just the pure immersive entertainment value. For anyone who's experienced VR, they know that when they step into that world, it's very different than just looking at a 2D image. You don't feel like you're looking at something, you feel like you're experiencing something directly. And this form of immersion is gonna lead to entirely new forms of storytelling, of commercials, of art, both in movies and in video games. It's incredible how much immersion and just a sense of direct connection you can get with art when you're actually in it. And the second is education. I feel like virtual reality is gonna change the way that we teach kids, because you know, student disengagement is a big problem in today's schools, where they don't feel interested or they don't feel captivated by the way that information is being presented, since they have their smartphones and all this other ADD stuff that they can always go to. If you're able to integrate virtual reality, you could use this in all sorts of subject matters. I mean, imagine in history, instead of just reading about an event in a boring history book, you can put on a little VR headset and actually experience that moment in history. Or in science class, if there's some complicated experiments that it just doesn't make sense for a school to fund, you could wear the VR headset and do chemistry experiments, physics experiments, things that really get you in that moment and make you experience it and learn it at a much deeper level. And the third is increased empathy. And what I mean by this is that if you've gone on a VR journey before, you know that you don't just look at the people in there, especially documentary stuff, you don't just look at them as a character, you think of them as a person. Like, I was watching a couple from the new New York Times VR films, you know, with different children in various third world countries and world conflicts. And when I was there, I felt like I was actually there and experiencing what they're experiencing. And I feel this is gonna lead to much more empathy around the world, because you can literally get in someone else's shoes. You can put on a VR headset and really see and hear what they're experiencing. And I think this is gonna be a shift in how we view other cultures, religions, and people around the planet. So there's just three reasons why I'm really pumped up about virtual reality in 2016 and beyond. Thanks for watching.